magnetic. Wonderful. Something I don't know is whether an Amiga will boot with no keyboard connected. I guess we'll find out in a moment. Yep. Booting. Swear off the screen off. Okay, so the other day this drive wouldn't read a disc, as you've seen. I've just taken something out of it. I'm going to take this disc that I tested the other day, and we're going to pop it in the drive and see if it shows up. This motor should be doing something. does not show DF. Oh. Might help if I switch the switch into the on position, perhaps. That's not good. Yay! Woohoo! And that is it fixed.